I was born in this city. Even fucking Tupac is from this city, nigga. You can't front. The greatest motherfuckers come from New York. We gave birth to this shit. All that lean with it, rock with it that they doing, we the reason for that. All them grills and shit niggas is wearing, we the reasons for that. All the big chains and the walk with the fucking Diddy Pop, we the reasons for that. Fuck out of here. I don't give a fuck where you move to. I don't care where you go. I don't care what your travels are. You wreck that New York shit until we can't rep it no fucking more. Hey yo, I'm getting ready to leave, but I do want to tell y'all this. I got a new album, man. I know y'all been hearing some of the songs on the radio. I really put my foot down for New York this time, man. I know I'm gonna make a lot of y'all proud. As a matter of fact, I promise to make a lot of you motherfuckers proud. I'm personally disappointed in a lot of the work ethic that I've been hearing coming from my fellow New York comrades. But I hope this album, with the greatness of this album, I hope it inspires niggas that's not really doing their job to step their game up. I ain't here to diss nobody. I don't come from that era. I think when niggas be dissing each other on records, that means their shit is weak, so they gotta diss niggas to get a little extra hype on their project. I come from the era of when niggas got a lot of hype because their records was hot, not because of the disrespect shit. So what we gonna do, we gonna stop dissing each other in New York. You don't see no Dirty South niggas dissing each other. That's why them niggas is busting our ass. And I'm a little tired of that. And niggas coming out making records and shit. And y'all niggas think that this disrespect, tough guy shit is really the way to do it? When a nigga smack you in your fucking face and you ain't tough no more, that's what shit is really, that's what a nigga really seeing for what you are. I am so fucking tired. I'm tired of it. I'm tired of it. Y'all niggas need to have a little more integrity. Rep where you from proudly, nigga. We started this shit. We don't need no gimmicks. We don't need no gimmicks, nigga. We do not need a gimmick. We do not need a gimmick. Y'all niggas apply yourselves. Spend a little more time behind that pen and paper instead of fucking a little raunchy broad or smoking a little biff. Smoke too much weed. That's why y'all niggas punchlines is whack. That niggas is falling asleep on your rock paper. Right? That niggas need to work out, get in shape. So when these niggas try to front, you smack them in their face. And then you diss a nigga with the records or some skillful shit. You ain't gotta jump on your own from home. And I'm not telling you to jump on anybody out of town either. All I'm saying, the beef is kept to a minimal as long as your shit is hot. And with that being said, again, I salute my New York niggas, man. Let's go, bro.